Learn how to configure a backup for your Azure App Service and database in this edition of Azure Tips and Tricks. To create backups for your App Service application, go to your application blade. Next thing you get to do is type backups. Under the settings section, I'm going to click the backups option. Now I'll click on configure. And in the backup configuration, I'm going to select the storage container that I want to use to put my backups in. Next, I'll need to turn scheduled backups to be on. I could select the interval that I want to have it backed up on. And if I had a database, I could even select to have that backed up as well. I'll click on save. Now in the backup screen, we have the option to either restore a previous backup, or we can either manually force a backup to execute. If I click on backup, you'll notice that the backup is now in process, and in just a few moments, the backup will be complete. If I click on an already succeeded backup, I can see the creation time, and I also have the ability to download the backup. If I click on restore, I can select the backup that I want to use, and also I could choose to overwrite my existing application or select a new application as the target of my backup.